Alicia Spinett. I'm a chaser for Gryffindor.
Who?
Sitting down, just moving packs. Make up bitches jumping jacks like she was an acrobat. Had these bitches looking at me crazy because I got face hats. Ooh, drip, drip, drip. I cannot go.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy Johnny here, back again with another video. Today, we're doing the Bludgers and Beaters Challenge in the Harry Potter Quidditch World Cup. I don't know why the last video I had to cut out a part because it, like, froze. I hope it doesn't happen here. But if it keeps happening, then I'll just, I'll take care of that. But yeah, let's see what happens here. So we're going to select this. Wait, we don't have to play Ravenclaw again. Hold on, no. I'm not playing Ravenclaw again. I think I have to go to the challenges or something like that. Challenges, here we go. Here we go. Alright, so I gotta read the instructions now. And I, the team's beaters. This house challenge is about beaters and bludgers. Alright, let's see. Ah, the bludger button is 4. Okay.
In this challenge, you'll be learning how to defend against bludgers. One of your chasers, flanked by 2 beaters, that is, George and me, will be searching for targets placed throughout the grounds. What the beaters have to do is whack a bludger at each of the targets. Sounds simple enough.
Okay, so I have to release it with 4.
Hit a target, it will rebound and pursue the chaser relentlessly until the beaters can bat it away.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, so I gotta launch this thing? Oh, okay, so I'm controlling the bludger. There it is. Now I gotta avoid the bludger. Jesus Christ, this thing is gonna kill me. This thing is out for blood. Yeah, it just killed me. Alright, just... Alright. Go, go, go. Come on. Yo, get in the hole. There you go. Oh, jeez. Now I gotta avoid the thing. Damn it, it hit me again. Got it. Now I gotta avoid the thing. Ooh, I'm avoiding it. It's good so far. Okay, so that was good. Let's go down here. 4. Jesus Christ. Alright, now avoid the damn thing. Alright, we're good. Oh, I have to go for this target right here. Bludger. Bludger, bludger. Get it. Oh, jeez. I gotta avoid the thing. It hit us. No, it didn't. Alright, we're good.
Wow, we've won a new Quidditch card.
Alright, so we got a Quidditch card. Save and continue. Yep, save that. Alright, so let's get out of here. I think we're ready for our second game. Who is it up against now? Wait. Practice game. Wait. Okay, so we gotta do the practice game now. Wait, do we? I don't think we have to do a practice game. Let's go back to the challenges real quick. Let's complete some more challenges. Special moves.
Hello, I'm Alicia Spinett. I'm a chaser for Gryffindor. I'll teach you about dodging and special moves.
Couple people haven't heard of before. Fred and George I've heard of, obviously. Shoot special move and 8 is dodge.
This is a one-on-one challenge between one of your chasers and our old ghostly friend, Edgar Cloggs. Edgar's going
Jesus,
to try and take
they put
the
this thing so
and prevent them from scoring a goal. Edgar's in in a particularly troublesome mood, and your chaser needs to employ
press
the
shoot to launch a special move.
Edgar's an expert at special move tackle, and this means it's going to be very difficult for your chaser to keep throttled for longer than a couple of seconds.
Harry here with a reminder. Press and hold the special move button and steer the target over Edgar. Release the button to tackle. Use the dodge button to avoid him, and the shoot button once you're in range of the goal hoop.
Press the shoot button to launch a special move. This is a shoot. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. I was pressing the pass button. Damn it. Alright, so what the hell? So you have to dodge. To launch a special move. So I gotta take it from him. Alright? So now I gotta dodge. What the f- Okay, so I gotta steer the target. How the hell do you do this? Oh, I gotta move it towards him. Hold on. Yeah, this is getting a little bit complicated, y'all. Dude, I am not getting this at all. I am not getting this at all. Hate is the dodge.
Have another go.
Like, I don't even know what the hell to do. Shoot slash special move. Alright, learn how to dodge and perform special moves. Retrieve the quaffle from your opponent using the special move tackle. Score a goal by throwing the quaffle through one of the hoops. Alright. Alright, yeah.
This is a one-on-one challenge between one of your chasers and our old ghostly friend, Edgar Cloggs.
Harry here with a reminder. Press and hold the special move button and steer the target over Edgar. Release the button to tackle. Use the dodge button to avoid them, and the shoot button once you're in range of the goal.
Oh, okay, so that's what I do. Shoot it. Oh, okay, so I just got a score. All right, chilling. Oh, okay, now I get how to do this. All right, chilling. Nah, we going. No, that's not what I wanted. That's how you do a special move. Damn it, you took it from me. All right, nah, it's all good. Damn it. Yo, this guy's a hard ass. Oh, because I gotta dodge it, that's why. So I gotta dodge this. Got it. I just gotta learn how to dodge. No, he got me. He got me with the special move. Son of a bitch. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dodge it. Damn it, I missed it. Got it. No. Got it. Let's go. Jesus, that was kind of tough.
Won a new Quidditch card.
That was kind of tough, honestly. All right.
Alright, so what's next? I think now we face, who do we face now? Special moves in the inventory. Okay, whatever. We face Hufflepuff.
So you'd like a match with Hufflepuff, would you? Let's play for the Quidditch Cup and may the best team win.
Let's go. May the best team win. Alright, so I could do Bludgers now. Is that Seamus Finnegan? I think it is Seamus Finnegan. Always finding his way into the gameplays. Hey, that is Seamus Finnegan. See, I know. I'm not a diehard Harry Potter fan, but I know. I'm pretty sure that's Cedric Diggory. Oh, Jesus. They're dodging it now. I'm gonna try to finish this game quickly as possible because I know we're running out of time. Bludger. Oh, we got it. Woo, long distance call, baby. Alright. Right there, right there, right there. Damn it. They got the Bludgers now in play. They didn't have that in the first game. Throw it. Shoot. Ooh, yo, that guy was right there and he didn't even make a move for it. Are they just chanting Hogwarts? Damn it. Oh, special move. Oh, we good. Damn it. I'm gonna get a second go at that one. Let's go. Start passing. Team special move. Damn it. Just start passing it around. Oh, they got it. Let him pass him around for a little bit. Oliver Wood. Oh no, Oliver Wood's not the keeper, is he? I already forgot. Oh shit. Nope. You're not going anywhere with... You and that bloody bird aren't going anywhere. Nice ball movement, just like the Spurs, baby. Nice ball movement right there. Hey, we got a little handshake going on and everything. McElboy? Dude, the soundtrack of all these Harry Potter games are just so OP. Fuck. Come on, come on. There we go. Nice. 50-0. Alright, so we're almost at the snitch. Intercepted. Start passing it. Oh my god, a long dip. That should be like 50 points right there for Gryffindor. Bludger. Go pass it around. Damn it, intercepted. I'm just passing it around to get the snitch. Got it. Hey, Seamus Finnegan. Shit. Here we go, snitch time. Me and Cedric Diggory are gonna go ham on this thing. Well, just me. Grab it, grab it. Grab the snitch. Oh, now they got the Bludgers in play. I don't even think the Bludgers... Oh, shit. That is Cedric Diggory. I knew it. It's the only Hufflepuff I know. No, no, no. Give me the snitch. The snitch is mine. No. Grab it. Got it. Got the snitch, baby. Hey. Sorry, Cedric. So Gryffindor wins. They got three cards already. I'm gonna go ahead and save and continue. So let's see what we have for the next episode. Let us see.
We're at the top of the league.
Hey, 2-0, baby. Undefeated. I'm taking Gryffindor to undefeated season. So let's see what we got. What do we have next? Probably another challenge. Combos. All right, guys. So I'm going to do that in the next episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.